Hi, I'm Susan Arndt, and this is our video of 5 things you shouldn't do in Mass Effect 2. Don't worry, there aren't any spoilers in this one. Number 5 thing not to do in Mass Effect 2, don't drive around the universe on an empty tank. The game warns you that if you run out of fuel for the Normandy while you're flitting around the galaxy, you'll burn some of the minerals you've collected to upgrade your ship. But what happens once you're out of those? Well, honestly, not much. If you've burned through everything you've got, you just zap to the closest fuel depot. It's kind of anticlimactic, really.
We have exhausted our fuel supply. I will use FTL to get us to a fuel station.
The number 4 thing not to do in Mass Effect 2, do not attempt to melee a Krogan. Krogans are big and mean, and want nothing more than to make you a grease spot on the floor. They can take a shotgun blast to the chest and giggle, and you think they're going to be impressed when you slap them in the head? Yeah, not so much. Just run. It's not exactly heroic, but you'll live longer. The number 3 thing not to do in Mass Effect 2 is don't forget to feed your fish. I know, you'd think a super high-tech fancy-pants ship like the Normandy would have some kind of automated system for feeding your fish. I mean, the ship was custom-built to give you the best chance possible for completing your mission. They couldn't throw in a little thing to shake some food into the tank? It's not like they didn't know you'd be busy saving the galaxy. Well, at least you can always buy replacement fish on the Citadel. The number 2 thing not to do in Mass Effect 2, do not fire the cane in a small enclosed space. Mass Effect 2 has lots of serious firepower, but it doesn't get much meaner than the cane, a heavy weapon that may as well have BFG stenciled on the side. It's basically a nuke with a handle. When you absolutely positively have to kill everyone in the room, this is the gun to use. Just make sure the room is big enough, or you'll end up killing yourself in the process. Requesting aid. And the number 1 thing not to do in Mass Effect 2? Don't dance. Look, you have a lot of strengths. You're a great leader, a fierce soldier, and even kind of romantic when you put your mind to it. But dancing? Yeah, you know, just do us all a favor and leave that to the Asari, okay? Otherwise, it's really awkward, man. It's kind of tragic. Just don't do it. And that's our list of things not to do in Mass Effect 2. We hope we've made your role-playing just a little bit safer. Stay tuned next time for 5 spoilerific things you have to do in Mass Effect 2.